Morning 6:55. Here are some of the top stories we're following for you right now. Tonight, there will be a town hall in East Palestine, Ohio, to talk about the aftermath of a train derailment. Ohio's governor is now calling on Congress to take action as residents are worried about their health. At least five lawsuits have been filed against the transit company Norfolk Southern.